5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Don't let the sound of the sound from your mouth sound like the sound your mouth was making at another time. Don't sound again the same way, my friend. You keep sounding on and on like the same old person, man. What is up with you? Do you never change? Must be something wrong with the rain. Never washing away your pain. Forgot your name, you left yourself insane, and now you're dreaming about the things that you don't want to know about again. That doesn't make any sense. You're talking, you might mean some shit to the rest, but you don't mean shit to me. Cause you fucked up most of history. Between you and me is nobody else. You did it to yourself and you busted us in hell. You put everybody into jail, cause you're damn evil, and that's what they sell. Selling evil shit to kill people. Real slowly from a church called the Evil Fucking Steeple. So what the fuck is going on? Why do doctors keep a patient alive so long? No, it's not like that. It's more like how they ain't even in there. And you don't even get this in them when they're kicking on their minions. The binions. They're busting up the pinions on the minions. And nothing of the girls is gonna sound like this Osinion. Yeah, Brinion. Motherfucking geniuses acting like you know lots of choruses, words, vocals, and memorized all those. Remember the ones you used to know before the times changed, though. This is a different way of life. Now we all keep on changing because we gotta strive and strive. Or maybe not. Maybe we just be exactly the same as we always were. You dumb twat, the game don't have to change. You don't even need a new life. You find the way you are, you always learn to survive. You're human, that's right. How can you function any other way? Expected to be somebody you're not is fucked up, alright? There's no way you're gonna be somebody else, so keep that important information in your head. Come on now, who the fuck you gonna be? Suddenly turn into C-3PO or somebody? Maybe I don't know anybody else right now, but that's a good person to know anyway. Yeah, yo, it's that way I go. I'm a fucking robot Joe. I actually do know that dude, though. He's not so bad once you get used to him. I know he looks like a robot, but he's actually amusing. He's funny and shit when it comes to all sorts of things, so leave him alone and listen. But the time brings these things, the same things that we thought that we would think about when we were young and now we're not, but we still think those things are the best. So fuck you, man, if you think that something else is the best, you're wrong. Dude, chill out, really, seconds, minutes, later. It's not like that anymore. Figure it out, eh? There, it's not the way it used to be. So now you gotta be a free person in society, but society is fucking broken. It told you something you were hoping would actually come true, but it didn't. Fucking bullshit, you knew it was from the beginning, innit? You know it wasn't, and it isn't, and it is, it wasn't something someone said that you should have been in it, and you didn't it. Didn't you know it? You couldn't know it, because you couldn't even tell us what you know is shit, and that's the problem in this ocean potion shit. You can't tell me shit, so I tell you what, you're full of it, because shit doesn't mean nothing in this business. You gotta be real, no bullshit. Keep it on the level and make sure all those people go to hell before they tell you